Tennessee. She was from California just like me. We both started missing the West Coast. We used to stay up late together talking about home. And I went to Knoxville on a scholarship. I blew out my knee versus LSU, and that was it. Back to that small town just outside of L.A., hanging around my mama's house, telling her all about KC and Tennessee, and why things are happening this way, I don't know. Yeah, just when I had everything that I wanted, a 200-pound linebacker fell on it. I know about the South, but they get tired of me talking about a pretty little blonde-haired, tan-legged, sweet as can be, girl from San Diego I met out in Tennessee. Yeah, she was there studying pre-law so she could become an attorney, and just like her grandpa, always help the less fortunate out. I guess it's love, cause I can't stop thinking about KC in Tennessee. Why things are happening this way, I don't know. Yeah, just when I had everything that I wanted, the 200-pound linebacker fell on it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, son. Signed for Manila envelope was addressed to me, and it was postmarked Knoxville, Tennessee. Yeah, and inside was a picture of a waterfall somewhere in the Smoky Mountains, and that was all. Yeah, that was all. I said, love, Casey, in Tennessee. Yeah, in Tennessee. Casey out in Tennessee. Yeah, I left my heart.